secrets ever fall from the lips of a fool.
Jennifer was 17, the same age as I. She had lived next door to us since we were five. She knew I loved her dearly, I told her many times, and I look forward to the day when she would be all mine. One more year of school I thought, and the wedding bells would ring, but the hand of fate has ways of changing everything. I walked upon the two of them down by the waterfall. Jennifer and Jimmy Jones, they saw me not at all.
Down by so good, there no secrets ever fall from the lips of a fool.
Faces turned to mask of fear before I took their lives. People thought that Jennifer